Star Snatch Cliff is known for its views.
I guess I'll post a commission at the Adventurer's Guild.
I really want to go traveling. I don't mind where we go, as long as I have my friends with me.
Ancient alchemy truly is fascinating.
The neighboring
Sunglasses are great at keeping the sand out of your eyes so you can see your way. Except at night. Then you can't see anything at all.
Thank you. Thank you. ultimate.
Seize the sky. Skyward!
Umbrella warfare, I guess.
Sunglasses are great at keeping the sand out of your eyes so you can see your way. Except at night. Then you can't see anything at all. This one's got your name on it! This one's got your name on it!
Thank you.
One time.
Come on.
Justice will prevail. Final war. Skyward.
We've only just begun.
Together. Warfare, I guess. This one's got your name on it. Attack! That's the way.
Looks like I went too far.
This one's got your name.
Cole, mine's a command. The night is cold.
Yeah. Skyward.
This one's got your name on it.
You need to hurry up.
My guiding stars.
This one's yeah. Well done.
Feeling lucky? Ah. Ha! I really want to go traveling. I don't mind where we go, as long as I have my friends with me.
Thank you.
way!
Love Spina di Rosula's logo. It was designed by my mother.
Not now. Stars, please.
Skyward! Make way for the
umbrella warfare, I guess. Coming at ya! Watch out! Attack! That's the way.
Sunglasses are great at keeping the sand out of your eyes so you can see your way. Except at night. Then you can't see anything at all. Stop right there!
Umbrella warfare, I guess! Coming at ya! Thank you.
clouds converge.
Feeling lucky? Feeling lucky? A proper send-off from the Spina with love.
Not now. Cole, mine's been...
Yellow warfare, I guess. Feeling lucky? Fire! Well,
it sees the skies.
Ha-ha!
Warning! Drop your weapon!
All right, amuse me.
Thank you.
right now. Emerge, right here.
Skyward!
Feeling lucky? Feeling lucky? Attack!
That's cold. Mind the command. Not now.
Seize the skies. Yeah. Skyward!
Feeling lucky?
Emerge. My guiding stars.
Yeah. Skyward! Scatter!
Umbrella warfare, I guess. This one's got your name on it. Quick, let's pack it up. Sunglasses are great at keeping the sand out of your eyes so you can see your way. Except at night. Then you can't see anything at all.
Thank you.
My time with the Spina has taught me that carrying an unreliable weapon is worse than not carrying one at all.
Not now.
Right now. Emerge. Right now.
Yeah! Skyward!
Feeling lucky? Feeling lucky?
I do love Spina di Rosula's logo. It was designed by my mother. Have you noticed how it's shaped like a heart?
My guiding stars!
Right here, emerge.
Skyward!
This one's got your name on it! Umbrella warfare, I guess.
Right here, right now, right here.
Skyward!
Watch out! This one's got your name on it!
Thank you.
Let's pack it up. Time with the Spina has taught me that carrying an unreliable weapon is worse than not carrying one at all. Traveling. I don't mind where we go, as long as I have my friends with me. My time with Espina has taught me that carrying an unreliable weapon is worse than not carrying one at all. Sunglasses are great at keeping the sand out of your eyes so you can see your way. Except at night. Then you can't see anything at all.
Right now, right here, right now.
Umbrella warfare, I guess. Feeling lucky?
Show them. Right here, right now.
Yeah, skyward!
Right now. Right here.
Skyward! Stray cloud converge!
Umbrella warfare, I guess. This one's got your name on it.
Not now. Stars, shine free.
Emerge, right here.
Make way for the Adeptus. Yeah.
Umbrella warfare, I guess. Attack! That's the way.
My guiding stars.
Right now. Right here. Right now.
Skyward! Not now.
Emerge. Right here. Right now.
Umbrella warfare, I guess. This one's got your name on it.
This treasure hunt.
here. Emerge. Right now.
Skyward!
Coming at ya!
I really want to go. Sunglasses are great at keeping the sand out of your eyes so you can see your way. Except at night. Then you can't see anything at all.
Right here.
Yeah.
Watch out!
My time with Espina has taught me that carrying an unreliable weapon is worse than not carrying one.
wrong you were.
Yeah! Got him!
Right now. Emerge.
Yeah.
Skyward! Scatter!
secrets of the mechanical arts are too profound to convey in a few simple words. Oh, but why must the listener grow...
Yeah.
Perhaps one should invent some form of curio discernment mechanism.
Well, what do we have here?
Don't tell me that's everything.
Emerge, right now. Most humans could have the entirety of their fleeting lives chronicled in but a few short lines. Their story.
trinkets have we here? Present them for one's proof.
Peace prevails throughout the land, and all things are made new, as buds in the spring. This is an auspicious.
Yeah.
secrets of the mechanical arts are too profound to convey in a few words. Peace prevails throughout the land, and all things are made new, as buds in the spring. This is an auspicious era for humanity. If you are presently unoccupied, perhaps we could stop a while at one's abode for some repose and conversation. Peace prevails throughout the land, and all things are made new, as buds in the spring. This is an auspicious era for humanity. The secrets of the mechanical arts are too profound to convey in a few simple words. Oh, but why must the listener grow weary whenever I begin to divulge them?
one's got your name on it. Feeling lucky?
I'm always watching. Emerge, right now.
Skyward!
Look, up in the sky! Look at that scorching sun! It's like a blast furnace! You know what this means? It means we have to drop everything. I do love Spina di Rosula's logo. It was designed by my mother. Have you noticed how it's shaped like a heart? Quick, look, up in the sky. Look at that scorching sun. It's like a blast furnace. You know what this means? It means we have to drop everything right now and make a run for the ice cream store. We need to get two of the biggest cones they sell, and then it's an all-out race to see who can finish before it melts. Look, up in the sky. Look at that scorching sun. It's like a blast furnace. You know what this means? It means we have to drop everything right now and make a run for the ice cream store. We need to get two of the biggest cones they sell, and then it's an all-out race to see who can finish before it melts. I really want to go traveling. I don't mind where we go, as long as I have my friends with me. This treasure hunt. I do love Spina di Rosula's logo. It was designed by my mother. Have you noticed how it's shaped like a heart? Look! Up in the sky! Look at that scorching sun! It's like a blast furnace! You know what this means? It means we have to drop everything right now and make a run for the ice cream store. We need to get two of the biggest cones they sell, and then it's an all-out race to see who can finish before it melts. Quick! Look! Up in the sky! Look at that scorching sun! It's like a blast furnace! You know what this means? It means we have to drop everything right now and make a run for the ice cream store. We need to get two of the biggest cones they sell, and then it's an all-out race to see who can finish before it melts. Thank you. Look at that scorching sun! It's like a blast furnace! Do you know what this means? It means we have to drop everything right now and make a run for the ice cream store. We need to get two of the biggest cones they sell, and then it's an all-out race to see who can finish with...
Right here, right now.
I really want to go traveling. I don't mind where we go, as long as I have my friends with me. I love Spina di Rosula's logo. It was designed by my mother. Have you noticed how it's shaped like a heart? I really want to go through.